Dunya is the illusory element of the world. It's that element that takes people away from the akhirah. And this is shaitan's game. Shaitan's game is to take people away. Shaitana means to make distant. Dunya is near. He makes us feel that dunya is what is close, not akhirah. Islam tells us dunya is distant. One of the root meanings of dunya is to reach out for grapes that you can never grasp. Because this is the nature of dunya, you will never be able to get it. It will always evade you. The Prophet ﷺ said in a hadith sahih that's in the Riyad al-Salihin, he said, if the son of Adam, لو كان لابن آدم جبر من الذهب, if the son of Adam had one mountain of gold, he would only want a second one. Nothing will fill. Or لا يشبع ابن آدم. Ibn Adam will never be satiated. His mouth will never be filled except with the dust of his own grave. This is a deluded person. لا يغرنك بالله الغرور. Don't let the deluder delude you. Don't let the deluder delude you. Don't let him think that this dunya is what is important. The message of Islam is the akhirah is important. Because you are muqbilun ala al-akhirah, mudbirun ala al-dunya. We are heading towards the akhirah. We are heading away from the dunya. The akhirah in Arabic is called ajila because it only is realized through the ajal. Everybody has an appointed ajal. We have an appointed ajal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, says, spend out from what Allah has given you. In other words, get rid of the dunya now. Spend out. Get rid of it now so it benefits you later. And don't be deluded by it. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, because when the ajal comes, what's the human being going to say? Rabbi, lawla akhartani. If you just let me go back, delay this ajal. Let me go back to the dunya. You're in akhirah now. Let me go back to the dunya. فَأَصَدَّقَ. I'll get rid of that dunya. I won't keep it in my pockets. أَصَدَّقَ وَأَكُمْ مِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ. And I'll be from the people of righteousness. Allah will not delay this ajal. Allah will not delay it. When it comes to the nafs, Allah will not delay it. This is what the shaitan wants to make people believe. This is what the dunya wants to make people believe.